You're talking about kids who have lost everything. They have nothing.
Ron and I have been talking about this. We've been waiting for a moment. What are we going to do for the people of Japan? It's a military family. They care about these 70 children, and they need our help.
In the wake of the tsunami on the coast of Japan and the worst destruction ever known to man, the Rondon Nation had to watch and wait for a sign of hope and a twist of fate. Jim and I called on the show one day, said the orphanage was gonna have to turn kids away. Ron and Don told her this won't do, we're gonna get supplies and send them over to you. Operation Airlift Japan, people said we couldn't do it, but we showed them we can. We can never make it all okay, but maybe we help them get through the day. Operation Airlift Japan, got a helping hand from every woman, child, and man.
That would be just amazing.
The nation came through with heart and grace. They brought the stuff and nearly packed the place. Jason Stein got on the phone saying we can't move all this stuff alone. A shot from Western brought down a truck. The sheriff called and boxed it up. Now we're headed for Misawa Town. Got a letter from the mayor, said come on down. Operation Airlift Japan, people said we couldn't do it, but we showed them we can. We can never make it alright, but maybe we help them get through the night. Operation Airlift Japan, got a helping hand from every woman, child, and
the Ron and Don Nation, 300,000 strong. We're not going to let you down. We always deliver. We always do.
That's absolutely amazing.
We are going to bombard you with stuff for these kids and for these children. This is our moment. This is our village. These are our children. We are going to step in. We're going to be world citizens, and we're going to send a message to this orphanage, and we can help them over the next 6 months. And what the hell? Maybe we'll help them over the next 6 years.
Yeah.